In this video, I am talking about how to enable safe mode on Windows 10. Go to the Windows Start icon and right click. Then click on Run. Type here msconfig. Then OK. A new dialog box will open. Then click on the boot tab. Select safe mode below and click apply. Then click OK. Then you need to restart the computer. Now safe mode is enabled on your computer. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed watching my video, please subscribe and share it with everyone.